made its way into the early recorded country music world.
This was recorded by a guy named Riley Puckett, and it was written by Carson Robison. Right in the pants.